Hi, I'm Steve from Dawson Group Vans, and today I'm going to show you safely how to work the tail lift. But first of all, sometimes the issues that we do have is you'll have a customer that'll come, presses the buttons, nothing. So what we need to go around and show them where the isolator is in the vehicle to start the tail lift. We've either got them on the dash, which is situated here, but in this case we'll have it at the side of the driver's seat. So what you do is you press the button, you'll hear a little buzzing noise. That means the isolator's on. So if you'd like to follow me, guys, there's a tail lift here. We'll have the controls here, and we'll also have internal inside, which I will show you. So what I'm going to do, guys, first, is you've got to go up first till it reaches the end, lift the catch, lower the ramp down, lower it down like that. Just press the bottom button at the lower till you're at a comfortable height so you can step on it without damaging yourself. There we go. So what I'm going to do now, guys, I'll show you. I'd always thought I'd go up in the world, but never on a ramp. And here inside, guys, we have your internal. That means when you want to go inside, you can use it from the inside, which you turn that button there. And there we have the lift. And also another feature to this van, guys, is we also have a light as well, which will brighten anybody's day up. Okay? Simple little switch there on the side. We'll turn that back off. And when you get out the vehicle, just turn that one back round. Pull the vehicle down. Pull the handle out. Take it over and the handle will release straight back in. Okay, guys? So what I'm going to do is now lift this back up. I'm going to secure the van. Lift it back up. Back in. There, lower it down till it's in the position, and there we have a safe vehicle. Once you've finished unloading or loading the vehicle, make sure your isolator is switched off so you're safe to continue on your journey for the day.